crafty.
So we have to run one wire underneath here, all the way over to that end. That's no big deal, okay?
We'll bring the wire along this fence over here, and then we'll just trench real quickly right underneath the ground here and bury it so that people aren't stepping on it. Zip tie it to this post up here, and then we'll come across here and, no, we'll just come to right here, and we'll put a board up there. Now it's up, out of the way. Nobody can touch it. Nobody can mess with it. And now if I, this is going to be the cooler side in the afternoon. That's so much. So, but it'd probably be fine right here too. If we brought it over here, that saves 6 feet of HDMI because we got to run HDMI from it out to a big screen that's over here. And then we're going to have a camera. We'll have a camera.
30 cal input.
Right here. One on that end. Maybe one out facing the crowd. And then, okay, so this gives me some information. So we need. I've got an extended runtime fuel tank. So, is this wind not helping? I can't imagine. Thank you.
always see it. But kind of like
your back almost every target we had. Dude, I told you a long time ago, if you need anything, and I can't even get a call back if you're coming up here, and I'm going to take my picture. Okay, good. Good. Hey, I'm going to mount the recorder up in the rafters at that end. It'll be completely out of the way. I've got to order a USB extension cable so that the mount can be controlled, you know, from wherever. And then I'm going to have a little maybe table there with a monitor or something, I don't know. We don't really need a monitor on. You're going to have to plug in your big screen, that'll be monitor enough. But we can plug in two monitors. So if you're going to have like a range master station, or somebody that's like in control, that's PAing and talking to everybody, they might benefit from having that screen. And I can just go down and buy a TV and return it. I'd like it to be a 4K so that you're getting the most, you know, out.
So the great big thing, that's that it's 4K.
Okay.
Well, yeah, we had a
and it's 4K. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. And HDMI will go 27 feet, so I'm gonna get as close to that end as I can so that they can run it out to their monitors, okay? And they can keep it aerial if they want. They can just run that HDMI cable up in the Raptor and then just go straight over to it. So keep it off the ground. I am going to trench a small trench on that side of the Cat 5 to go under so that if people are walking over there, it's not an issue. And then I've got some 10 gauge, I think 12 gauge, 10 gauge, 100 foot extension cords. And I think I can just run my generator right in the middle on the other side of the hill and bring those cords both directions, and it'll power the NVR and it'll power all the network equipment. And then I can put my extended runtime tank on it, and it'll run all day long without interruption. You won't hear it.
Okay. So it pretty much happened each time because this was interesting.
Yeah, well, and what time does that go from until?
So Ventrust is Thursday afternoon, I believe.
But people are going to be here shooting. People are going to be here shooting before then.
Yeah. Those paper cards will be
up. Right, but I'm going to set my equipment up once. I'm not going to take it up and down throughout the day. So. Temporarily ban and mount to that pole.
I know, man. that's what?
The weight. So the gun doesn't move when you're sitting behind it. I'm assuming that's his bench press.
So, this is right now is about.
This is one range, and the other range is.
I mean, don't
this is a parking lot that grabs that.
Yeah.
And the other range, you see the,
hey, come here!
The car with the open back. Altai, come here. Come here. Come on.
That's good.
Stay back here. You know ranges.
I shouldn't say this because it gets.
I see it. Some videos where.
Where'd Rick go? There he is.
But. My dog.
Did he poop? Okay, I'll pick it up. Where? Where?
Thank you.
Right. The bottom right one.
I realize Biden might be my new president. Well, there's probably ARs. They want people to register them as foliados, as folados. Because it's doing like, it can be readily converted. And I was thinking about it.
I'll too.
If they can be readily converted, I got registered as a folado. I can convert it, right?
It's only fair, right?
Yeah. So I registered as a folado, I can use it as a folado. That means that everybody here is going to have like three or four folados. And then the Supreme Court in U.S. versus Miller said that they can't outlaw guns during common use.